Kelly, did you find out what the camera setting is for scene 6? Angela, did you find the location yet?
Yep.
Amber, did you finish the edits for the script?
Yes, I'm sending them over right now.
Madison, did you receive my email about the art design?
I did not, but did you get the lighting placement that Hunter sent over?
What lighting placement?
Oh, shit. Hunter didn't tell you? He's the DP.
When was this decided, Madison?
Damn it. It's the third time this week. Good thing I brought this.
It's your mother. Pick it up.
Hey, can I call you later? I'll be over after we finish this up, Ma.
Since he's always on the phone with his mother, and we have no power left, what do you guys want to do?
Well, we have to finish pre-production by tomorrow.
Madison, we know. But in the meantime, let's do something else.
Let's tell scary stories.
Hey, let's do it.
Y'all wouldn't dare.
Who wants to go first?
I'll go. This is the story of the Mistress of Silver Lake. Once upon a time, there was this beautiful girl who attracted everyone she met. She was so beautiful that even the women in the town wanted to be just like her. But there was one woman who hated her. And for a good reason, the mistress stole the heart of her fiancé.
Sorry, I had to come out.
Unfortunately for the woman, she was a witch. So, the witch decided to devise a plan where she would get rid of her. The witch would lure her into the woods where she would stab her in the heart. But it wasn't just any knife. The knife she would use to stab her was cursed with a...
Doc! You're good, Madison? I gotta go.
I think I'm gonna go too. I have to feed my cat.
Look, we have to go, or we'll be late to the movies.
Yeah, I'll be right there.